actually have a graphic that lists some of those other major risk factors associated with chronic kidney disease. And doctor, we can see that right here. Perhaps you can walk through just some of these from the top. And again, just how these risk factors, how they affect the kidneys, why they're putting extra stress, if you will, on our kidney function.
Yeah, we talk about diabetes, but number two definitely is high blood pressure or hypertension. Having high levels of high blood pressure higher than 140 over 90 can lead to chronic kidney disease as well. Mm. Cardiovascular disease definitely can cause kidney disease as well. Smoking is one of the risk factors. So smoking can lead to heart disease and lead to high blood pressure as well. So smoking can also we call atherosclerosis in the renal system, the renal artery system, that can create some shrinking of the kidney over time, causing kidney disease. Obesity is our main risk factor now these days. The obesity, the incidence and prevalence of obesity is going up, can actually put a lot of stress on the kidneys. Sometimes patients can have, we call it glomerulonephritis, secondary to obesity. And being African American and Hispanic increases the risk of kidney disease. That's what the studies have shown. You're African American, you're Hispanic, you're at risk to have kidney disease compared to whites. Definitely family history, kidney disease is one of the risk factors, especially if you have genetic disorders such as adult polycystic kidney disease. Okay. And older age, as I mentioned before.
Right, interesting too, as you mentioned, smoking and obesity, of course, on there, which can lead to so many different problems, not just.
And some patient has disease. Like three or four at the same time, so you have four risk factors that can also increase the, you can get a higher risk of having kidney disease as well. Yeah.